Colorectal cancer is one of the most common causes of cancer deaths in Alberta. Most cases are in people over 50 years old, with no family history of the disease. Colorectal cancer is cancer of the colon, the large intestine, or the rectum. If you're 50 to 74, it's important to get screened regularly. Screening looks for early signs of cancer in people who feel well and have no symptoms. Screening is the best way to find colorectal cancer early when treatment is most effective. Most colorectal cancers begin as growths called polyps on the inner wall of the colon or rectum. Not all polyps turn into cancer, but some types can, with time. Early stage colorectal cancer and polyps can exist for years without symptoms. With regular screening, colorectal cancer can be found early, and many types of polyps can be removed before they turn into cancer. The two main screening tests for colorectal cancer are Fecal Immunochemical Test, or FIT, and colonoscopy. You and your healthcare provider can discuss which test is right for you. FIT is the recommended screening test for people at average risk of getting colorectal cancer. Most people are at average risk. This includes those with no symptoms and no personal or family history of colorectal cancer. Start screening with FIT at age 50. FIT is an easy at-home test that checks for hidden blood in your stool. You collect a small stool sample and it's sent to the lab. If your FIT result is normal, it means that no blood was found in your stool sample. You should continue to screen with FIT regularly. If your FIT result is abnormal, it means that blood was found in your stool sample. This can happen for different reasons. While most people with an abnormal result do not have cancer, your doctor or healthcare provider may recommend a colonoscopy to find the cause of the bleeding. Looking at the numbers, if 100 people get a colonoscopy after an abnormal FIT, about 2 to 3 will be diagnosed with colorectal cancer. When colorectal cancer is found early, 90% of cases can be treated successfully. This is why screening is so important. Colonoscopy is the recommended test for people at an increased risk of getting colorectal cancer. You may be at increased risk if you or someone in your family, such as a parent, sibling, or child, had colorectal cancer or polyps in the past. A colonoscopy lets the doctor see the inside of your colon. This test is done using a colonoscope, which is a long, thin, flexible tube with a light and camera on the end. Remember, never ignore new symptoms, including blood in your stool, a change in your bowel habits, pain in your belly, or unexplained weight loss. See your doctor or healthcare provider if you develop these or any other symptoms you're worried about. For more information, visit ahs.ca/colonoscopy.